Joyce, can I sit in front of you?